Lady Tawalame Austin, chairperson of the Adopt-A-Family program, escorted by Sir Clifton Johnson. Thank you, the legacy ladies. And now we will hear from the founder, Lady Jacqueline Casillo, a woman who is absolutely driven when it comes to bettering the Los Angeles community. Once again, Jacqueline Casillo.
Thank you for that kind introduction. Good evening. First, I want to thank God for this occasion as we celebrate our 7th anniversary, and what a year it's been.
On March 19, 2011, Legacy Ladies, Inc. presented their 7th annual Torch Awards benefiting Legacy Ladies, Inc. programs and initiatives. This year's honorees were Daryl Brown, Dr. Jean William Pappy, Glenn and Joanne Turman, and the Honorable Jan Perry. The ISON Group would like to congratulate all the award recipients and Legacy Ladies.